class today. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Oh shit, right, I forgot I didn't purchase any of that shit. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's that, okay. What the fuck? Oh, damn it, right. I actually kind of like that. That's actually pretty nice. Oh, wait. No. Hang on. Oh. Ooh. Okay, now that is a fire combo. Wait a minute. I mean, it sort of fits, just not really. So, I mean, I do have. So I just bought 10 battle stars. Let's see, so I'll buy that. Okay, now I can buy this on this page. I don't have enough. Let's go. Wait a minute. Okay, bonus rewards. Those cost shit. So, let's see. So, that's 600 bucks right there. 600, 600, and 600. Damn. That's 300, 300, 300, 300. 450. Yeah. And then we'll find out what these things are. I'm currently looking through. A small possibility for a Pickle Rick. Ah, damn. Okay, so. Fuck. So I have to get that. So that's 10 right there. And then 13, 16, 21. That's a fucking lie. I'm currently oh, I don't like this, though. I don't like this skin. So I have to get claim 3 more rewards. Let's see, so, I mean, I can just spend another 300 and get 10. Which, let's see, so I can get that. Wait, no, I can get that. That. Is there one that costs 2? No, there's not. Fuck.
What you know about rolling down
around in the deep when you're. Dude, I'm currently bought a couple things in the battle pass, and yeah.
Yeah, I just got off that.
Alright, and by the way, I am streaming, so yeah.
Oh, okay.
What you know about rolling around in your pee when you eat Taco Bell and you shit when you sneeze and you can't get and you can't lay down because it hurt the butt cheeks.
Did you know something?
I'm currently debating on getting a Harley Quinn. Like the Harley Quinn bundle. Should I?
Yeah, I get it.
But I have 2,100 and it's 2,000. I don't know. I Or get the, or could get the Beast Boy, or could get the Batman Zero Bundle. Or I could get 25 tiers. Okay, so let's see. So 5 times 25. Hang on. So 5 times 25. 5 times 20 is 50. And then plus. So let's see. So dude, I would get 20. Dude, I would get 75 battle stars if I got 25 tiers.
Yes.
No.
Why?
I don't think that I should.
Well, Dawn, here. Let me give you like the other perks of getting the 25. You'll be a higher tier than Jack. You'll be able to get more stuff.
Here's the thing, Landon. So, hang on. So then that would be level 36. Yeah, and then I can also just buy a couple of tiers as well to get to tier 40. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I think that I might just get a Harley Quinn. Ooh, or I could get 2 Meowsles.
Actually, did
what?
When you go to Axe to Grind and press view reward, the description of it is press play to end your day.
The fuck? Hey, I have a question. Is there anything that you want in the item shop like badly?
Like right now?
Yes, and it cannot be that expensive.
I mean,
it's no, it cannot be Toon Meowsles.
I don't really want Toon Meowsles that much.
All right, come on, just name something quick. All right, you got 10 seconds. 10. 9, 8.
I mean, I kind of want Toy 7. Trooper just to match him with like Brad and Jack, because they both have Plastic Patrol.
Nah, buddy, I'm playing. You haven't paid me back for shit.
Oh, I know.
I was just gonna get it and then flex on you, but nah, bro, I ain't getting that. Oh my dude, bro. I'm gonna invite you to my party so then you can see my combo.
I wanna see that ish.
Like, it actually looks pretty good.
How the heck does your alien already look like that?
It's because I got a lot of alien artifacts.
Your armor color is red, and your glow color's
neon blue. That's 3, and then I also got one that's 5, and then 5. So yeah, I spent 13. I had 13.
Wait, so you got nothing for the head?
No. Here, yeah, I got the glow, armor glow, and then I also got 2 of the armor color. I got the blue one and the red one, and I'm currently wearing the red one.
Okay. Yeah, but you know what Jack and Holden are just gonna do?
What?
They're gonna use the Mindful with Tentacore, with the, last eye color.
The last eye color is so purple. Wait a minute.
It's the one.
Oh no, Instellar.
Yeah.
So they're getting the max everything?
Yep.
Oh god.
I don't think it's gonna look that good.
Yeah, it's not. Okay, I mean the black suit with the red glow, yeah. Hang on, armor banner. Oh, it's that. Okay, I really want to see what I can get with these things. Like, I want to see if what I can get with V-Bucks.
Like, but you know what I kind of want my alien to look like?
What?
The horned, top head?
Okay, yeah, never mind then.
Mandible,
bruh, nah, head. I said never mind.
What?
Oh, just, yeah, never mind. Martial arts artist. Oh, dude, then that's actually kind of cool. Dude, bro, BB's Beast Bat actually has increased range.
I know!
Same with the, grappling axe, Batman's axe. And also, wait, no, not with Catwoman's axe as well. I really could get this. No, I'm not gonna get that.
Do you want to know the DC skins that Jeg doesn't have?
What? I know one is Deathstroke.
Comic book.
Wait,
no,
what?
Jeg has Deathstroke.
What?
Jeg has Deathstroke, Harley Quinn, the Flash, Black Manta, and the Batman Gear Bundle.
Mm-hmm.
And the Caped Crusader pack. But, he doesn't have the Catwoman comic book, I think, or the bundle. He doesn't have the Beast Boy bundle, Batman Zero bundle.
What about Catwoman Zero? Alright,
yeah, he doesn't have
that. Yeah, so he has Deathstroke, Harley Quinn, wait, does he have the Flash?
Yeah.
Okay, so, and the Flash, Black Manta, and Batman, Caped Crusader Pack.
And the Batman Gear Bundle.
Yeah, that's the same thing. Dude, the Batman Gear Bundle is the same. And what the fuck even is the Batman Gear Bundle?
It's like right next to, the Catwoman, the Cat's Claws and Whip Crack.
Oh, that. Dude, bro, the backlighter is so overpriced.
Oh my gosh. Dude, if you actually added all of these up, you'd get over, 2,000.
Mm-hmm. What? No shit, Sherlock. You obviously would get over 2,000.
No, you would get 2,000.
Dude, you said that you would get 2,000. 2,000 V-Bucks. Dude. That's way over 2,000 V-Bucks.
I did the math.
What the fuck do you mean, did the math? Dude, you said that you'd get over 2,000 V-Bucks. No shit. Dude, bro, 2,000 V-Bucks is like 15 bucks. Hey bro, should I actually get Harley Quinn though?
I mean,
and actually looking for like something good in the item shop.
Dude, I don't know. The item shop isn't that pug champ right now.
I mean, I could get Beast Boy. Nah. Looking for something pretty cheap.
Here, I'm in the cheap things that are in the item shop right now.
Here, I can just find some cheap things.
Grappling axes, 800.
Nah, bro.
Catwoman's grappling club, also 800.
Screwed. I think that I'll just get the 25 tiers. You know what? I've been talking about getting Harley Quinn.
Dude, it took me so long just to get Storm's belt ring.
Wait, it took you that? It took you so long to get that?
Yeah.
Dude, I realized something. I could get you the, Harley Quinn bundle. But, forget, I'm just gonna... I really don't know if I should get it. I mean, it's not that good of a skin.
It really isn't.
I mean, I could get Beast Boy.
Like, dude, the other style that you have to do challenges for isn't even that good.
Yeah, wait, do you know what the challenges are?
No.
I mean, Jack would probably know, so. But he's not gonna get on till like 4. Oh, dude, that's only in a little bit. Oh, dude, why am I still on my fucking couch? And I'm gonna see if Jack's actually on. Right now. Oh, hell nah, bro. Dude, he's not on. I'm gonna call him. Let's see if he called me, though. Okay, he hasn't called. Dude, I'm gonna be completely honest, I don't really like this season's Battle Pass. Apart from Rick.
Yeah, Rick has to be...
Rick's like the only good skin. But I mean, they don't even have like his, little like throw up beer on his chin. Alright, one sec. I'm putting him on speaker, by the way. So I gotta mute. One sec, chat. Okay, he did not pick up.
I didn't notice something.
What? What's that?
This version of Iron Man is kind of like the rip-off version of the alien skin. Of like your
I just realized that. Dude, bro, the Mark 100 be like. Dude, bro, the Mark 100 be like. Dude, bro, it says that there's only 3 more added weapons. Dude, there was actually 4. Wait. Dude, I'm gonna see if I'm able to get like red skin.
Huh?
Like, for this guy, I'm gonna see if you're able to get, like, red skin. I mean, you sorta can.
Yeah.
I mean, you can put him on fucking cocaine.
Dude, how the heck do you change? Are you able to change the green line that
the
just
green
goes across
line.
the face?
Yeah. Yeah. It's in skin color. Yeah, so much green. Dude, bro, on the fucking head glazing one, dude, he's just on fucking cocaine. Dude, bro, on the horn one, dude, bro, it looks like a fucking double penetration device.
Dude, you know what, my original alien would look like?
What?
Wide-eyed, with the tentacler. Any
Gear.
Eyes.
Oh, what? What eyes?
Any eyes.
Mhm. What design for the head?
Huh?
And never mind. Alright, one sec. Hang on. I might buy some battle pass rewards. Nah, then I won't have enough for Harley Quinn. I don't know if I should buy Harley Quinn. Okay, but dude, bro, the Batman Zero bundle is not good. Like, dude, bro, it's literally just skin with a back bling, and then a freaking pickaxe, and then the worst freaking lighter, and then a freaking last season loading screen, which is not good. Like, dude, it's just freaking him standing.
Like, dude, look at the skin.
Okay.
I mean, the cape barely even matches.
Yeah, like, dude, it's literally, like, not even fully hooked on. Like, it's not good.
But, I mean, look at it.
Like, dude, bro, and the freaking Catwoman skin, dude, bro. It's like you're basically just buying a skin.
Yeah, because all it comes with is just the pickaxe.
And, dude, bro, the fucking, Speed Force slashers are so fucking, Like, dude, bro, the fucking Manta Blades are not even expensive of that. Dude, bro, low-key, I might get Black Manta. Like, dude, he's actually not that bad of a skin. I kinda like him. Okay, but we all can agree, Deathstroke is not that good.
It isn't. I mean, it's not even actual Deathstroke.
Yeah. Like, dude, bro, out of anyone in the DC universe, like, dude, they could have added Robin.
Robin would be amazing.
Yeah, like, Zero Robin. I mean,
ooh,
Robin Zero, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that would look.
Like, dude, bro, the, I think it's, like, called, like, the Nighthawk version. Yeah, Nighthawk Robin version, just, like, fucking a little bit more beat up. Like, dude, that would look dope.
Yeah, but we both know, we both know Epic. We ask for something, they do not give us.
Take it off.
Okay.
Wait. They came without warning.
I have a question.
Started.
Would you get copyright claimed if I did Rolly or Hang Loose Celebration?
Don't fucking do it.
No, I just want to know.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I'm gonna just change.
Oh, Peppa Pig!
Wait, I have a question.
Yeah, what's that?
Would you get copyright claim divided rage?
Yeah, I would.
Okay.
Okay, we're chillin'.
Yeah, I'm just...
Wait a minute, T-Bro, look! T-Bro, it's like he's flipping you off! Like, look at my fingers. Look, quick! Look at his left hand! It looks like that he's flipping somebody off! Landon, did you see it?
Yep.
But dude, bro, okay. My fucking back bling, it's the red and the blue, and dude, it's like a mini 0 point being generated. Like, dude, it looks a lot like the 0 point. Don't let up a fight. No.
Girl, you wanna start, yeah. That the fusion orb is a mini version of the 0 point.
Yeah, because it's cracked and shit. And then of when it's the blue version, it's the like barrier pushing in. And then the white version is of when the barrier's about to break. And then the camera's plasma back. Whatchamacallit, it's sort of like the 0 point is being regenerated, and also it's powering him. Because they absorbed the 0 point or shoved it back in. Because, yeah, I have no idea what happened to the 0 point right now. Wait, dude, there should have been a black hole because I'm pretty sure that the 0 point might have exploded. Yeah,
no.
There should be a black hole right now.
Okay, so, technically the 0 point exploded, but also technically not. Let me explain. Okay, so, yes, it did explode, but, since the visitor, not the visitor, the foundation was inside of the 0 point, that made it prevent any black holes?
No, because he was just holding it together. And then, you can tell that it exploded because, he really didn't do anything. He was just kind of containing the blast and holding it off. But then of when the aliens came and picked it up, that shook him around, so then he let go, and then the 0 point actually exploded. Of when the screen went white, it just made a really big explosion.
Mini black hole?
Yeah. But wait, what the f- Oh, dude, bro, whatchamacallit, there's a sort of, like, another Trina style. Like, another Trina.
Huh?
In the item shop, Gia. It's sort of another, whatchamacallit, Trina. Okay, dude, bro. The worst skin of last season? What do you think it was? For me, it was either Cluck, or where is it? Tirana.
No, probably has to be this style of Tirana.
What? Nah, bro, that is actually like a better style of Trina.
Dude, like, not, like, no joke, Cloak was kind of pog champ.
Nah, bro, not really.
Well, in your opinion. My opinion, he was.
Yeah. Dude, bro, I literally saw, like, nobody use freaking Warcraft. Or Spire Assassin. And dude, bro, look at them nails on Spire Assassin. Hell no.
Dude, I just glitched it where I have
I forgot that I got the style. Look.
What?
Look, I forgot that I got the style.
Dude, I was like so, dude, I was so close to getting it.
Huh.
I was literally like 3 tiers away.
Dude, bro, that sucks. Look.
Dude, I remember how I didn't get Mystique's built in.
Yeah, and then it just gave it to you at the end of the season.
Yeah.
But I don't like of how you're only able to use Dr. Doom's emote when you win. I don't like that.
Well, I mean, it is named Victory Von Doom.
Earn a victory in suit with the judgment of Dr. Doom's built-in emote. Yeah, but here's the thing. What if you're, like, fucking dog shit?
True.
Dude, I don't like that.
Well, I mean, if you're dog crap, then how the heck did you even get the skin in the first place?
Because you're able to do challenges.
True.
I'm currently
true.
Just grabbing a snack. Dude, I might get some ice cream. I don't know.
Dude, I remember I was so. Dude, I was like one challenge away from getting gold 8-ball.
Dude, I actually was kind of close to getting purple Ripley.
Yeah, I was also insanely close to getting purple.
Here's
Ripley
the thing: you didn't
too.
Want that skin. You didn't want it.
No, I only
Let's
wanted.
Let's see how much I weigh. Nice, 85.2. All right, Landon,
no,
are you gonna change your skin?
Yeah.
What
skin should I be?
I don't know. Any skin but fucking fish sticks or fucking Deadpool. No.
No.
Off now.
Now.
Okay. I'm sucking on a popsicle.
Hey yo, that popsicle might. I'm pretty sure that popsicle feels good.
Let it shut the fuck up.
I mean, it is true.
Lennon, you need to shut your mouth and get that banana off.
It's a banana, banana.
Okay, I'm sorry, but no. Okay, yes. That style.
Okay, doesn't this actually kind of look PogChamp?
I mean, sort of, but I mean, I can make a combo with just that backling that I have. So give me a sec. Hang on. This might be not good. Oh, dude, that's a perfect match of red. Dude. This one, dude, is sort of like, it's powering his suit. Dude, I just came up with a fucking combo on the fly.
Dude, I don't think a single person, besides like me and some other people, you, I'm pretty sure you're one of them that got the Midas shadow.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Here, one sec.
I also got it.
Where is it? There it is.
I'm
yep, there we go. Yeah, I have it. Dude, but I remember when, like, everybody would, like, main Midas.
Yeah, Midas just became...
Let's play some creative.
I didn't notice something. I probably have the have one of the rarest contrails.
What's that?
The popcorn. Like barely any people got this. Like any new people that started Chapter 2 Season 1 since the fact that it was season.
Like, dude, that was season X that got the popcorn.
Yeah.
Dude, that pop, that is not even close to rare.
Technically it is, since we're in Chapter 2, Season 7.
Wait, the fuck do you mean popcorn? Dude, bro, that was... Oh yeah, that was seven seasons ago.
It literally was.
I have one that was... hang on. I have one that was like, 10 seasons ago. I have the original Snowflake. Alrighty.
Okay, let me look at your combo. Yeah. Okay, that looks insane. And dude, you know the best part?
What?
Like the orb kind of looks like, it kind of looks like the same exact color as the middle.
Sort of.
I have a question. How do you like my combo?
Hang on, let me fucking look. Bro, quit turning. And the blacks are off.
Really?
Yeah, they are.
I cannot believe. What are we seeing?
Oh, genius.
Did they both have iconic?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you up.
Let's go.
Okay.
This guy's trying to perfect time it.
Okay. Good, we did an icon hit. This is too iconic.
Dude, there's three!
There's three! What the?
Dude, bro, this iconic has nothing. Where are you?
I'm gonna see what skin they pull out now. Dude, I'm gonna just see what. Well, look at this dude. Let's see what the other people.
There's two people in there.
I know. Let's see what they're saying.
Oh.
Look at this dude. How do you even get that skin?
That's
Black
not rare.
Black Knight Shield.
Oh,
Black
what?
Knight Shield.
Oh,
Black Knight Shield. Wait.
You know what? I'm gonna quickly save this as a combo. Because I gotta quickly just show this these kids something.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Dude, why is this back bling so good? Like, dude, I'm literally looking through for some shit, and dude, it's literally amazing. Like, it literally matches almost everything.
Oh, wait.
Hit the corn. Hit the corn. Ready and now?
Okay, where are the other? Where is he?
Dude, bro, there's just a guy in here. Dude, bro, that looks fucking weird.
Where the heck did the other OGs go?
I don't know. Hey, where are you? You're over there with him. Get your ass on that bed and get ready for the night of your life.
Somebody's named FaZeRicky24 in their default.
Dude, okay, this emote is actually getting rare.
What?
Llama Bell. See?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, bro, look how good the red looks with Red Knight. Look.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to Tony Stark. Bitch, move. Dude, it's funny how literally nobody is entering a game code. Alrighty, now we chillin'.
I found the two OGs.
Where?
They're over here.
Where are you?
Also, are you still streaming?
Yeah. I don't care.
Well, you're gonna get copyright claimed.
And it'll probably just include the song to my stream, probably. Hit the quan. Okay, I mean, if we're doing OG dances, here. I'ma punch you. All right, Landon, do you want to go play like an actual game? No, wait. Dude, I don't know if it lets us. Dude, it doesn't look like that it'll let us enter map codes. Yeah, it doesn't. Bro, it doesn't let you enter map codes. So this is what Creative Phil looks like now?
Just wet, just like OG skin.
Look at you, bro. Hey's Ricky, dude. He doesn't even have shit. Wait. Press back to hub button. Aw, damn it.
Chris is a bot.
Oh shit! Bro, purple skull. Oh, dude, I haven't skinned this in. Skin. Bro, what skin is this?
It's the new PlayStation Plus.
Wait, do you have it? All right, you don't. Dude, that skin is sick. Oh, you wanna go, bitch? Come on.
No. Where the heck is that purple skull?
He's right here.
Oh my
god. Hey, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, Silver Ore.
He's going over.
Where'd he go?
Mama just died.
Okay, look for the purple skull. He might have left.
Yeah, I think he left.
Bro, dude, this skin is annoying. Bro, dude, the skin that is... Okay, there we go. Now someone's following me. Hang on. I found a fucking coin. Alrighty. Now what the fuck do I do? Traversal. Yes! Dude, Landon, look! Did you see what is fucking amazing? Landon, you bitch.
The flash.
You wanna go, bitch? You wanna go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Try me, bitch. Oh. I'm suck dick, okay? Grab his balls and add some lube. If your booty's hurting, I'll kiss it for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many niggers are in my store? Come on, bitch. Bro, I'm Tony Stark of when he was with Nebula.
Hey, Dalton, come here.
Where are you?
Dalton, you got the beanbag emote, correct?
Yeah, where are you?
Come to this house.
Are you gonna give me a lap dance?
Ooh, coin.
I'm coming. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker.
Okay, do the beanbag emote. Over
okay.
Here.
Okay. Landed.
Yeah?
Let him.
Yeah?
Okay, I'll go right here. Landon, you're scaring me, bro. Wait, should I get out of my armor? Yeah, here, I'll get out of my armor.
Yeah. Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure?
I think so. Landon, what are you doing? Oh, Landon, what the f- No, get me the fuck out of here. Landon, bro. I'm just cruising. Bro, move. Bro, move. Help, I'm getting a lap dance. Help. He's trying to fuck me.
I'm a little young, I'm a little young, but...
The, guys, the, stay away from the, girl skull trooper. They were just trying to give me a lap dance off the Tony Stark. They were just trying to give me a lap dance.
No one gives a shit.
Stay away from her.
Let's get it.
No one gives a shit. No one gives
let's
a shit.
Let's go.
You already know, you got all the dicks up in there.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a whiff of this ass, bro.
I'm just gonna get into a Harley. Y'all boys come fall down.
What? You're just mad because I'm sick, bro.
Y'all boys come fall down.
You're just mad at you're just mad I get dick. Okay, that was kind of dumb, bro. Why did I say that?
Yeah. Hey, one sec. I'll go tell them to go on game chat. One sec. Yo, Landon, bro, dude, go on game chat. Go in game chat and then go in the other game chat, alright? Alright, he's going to game chat.
I'm gonna put a sea rock up your grandma's titties, bro.
The fuck?
Okay, bro, your dick's too small, okay? Calm down.
But yeah,
it's a little too small.
Shit.
It's a little too small. It's a little small.
Hey, y'all boys, shut the fuck up. Like, y'all small.
Bro, you shut the fuck up, bro! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch! What's good at you? What's good at you? Huh? What's good at you?
Yeah, that's why I fucked you wrong last night.
You might be
sore,
bro.
Yo, I'm gonna be getting a lap dance.
You're
beautiful, huh? Are you beautiful? Dude, bro, Iron Man's getting a lap dance.
Hello, hello, are you gonna talk? Fucking bitch, that's what I thought, pussy.
My dick, asshole.
You guys are little kids.
Quiet as hell, bro. Shut the fuck up, you just mad I get pussy, bitch.
You get dick.
Oh, rock your shit, drop the head and bitch, pussy.
You said you get dick.
Pussy, you said you get dick. You got my ass on fucking knees. That's fucking crap, so hard to put in a coma, bro. You're almost dead, bro. Shut the fuck up, go get a light, bitch.
Gray stripper, so I don't know where you talking, yo. That was car at the club. A gray stripper on 4K, bro.
You have your fucking, you go Fortnite bullying little kid, you fucking weird, you're fucking weird, bro, go get a life. That's why you're fucking, hello.
Hey, Landon.
Landon,
go in party chat. Bro, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know, dude. I was just doing droop and then everybody started coming over.
Bro, who the fuck is Hollywood?
Hollywood. Hollywood.
Wait, you want me to fucking deform, bitch?
Dude, why is it whenever I do droop, people just get on a beanbag behind me?
Landon, help me. Bro, dude. Okay, one sec. I'll be right back. Bruh, Hollywood. Bruh, Hollywood. Quit it, bruh. You're fucking annoying, you little nigger.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Go get
a light, bitch.
Bro,
nigga's
probably
white, man. Nigga. Bro, you're the whitest fucking boy I ever played with, bro. Shut the fuck up.
I'm sad. Look, man,
shut the fuck up,
bro.
Oh, shut up,
bro. Nigga, shut the fuck up.
Bro, shut up, bro.
What?
Somebody's raping
Who's
me.
Who's beating you? And where?
Raping
Landon, where
me.
Are you? Oh, shit. Yo. Yo. Yo! 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 Yo, default, quit fucking my friend. He's a guy.
And then go.
Bro, that guy's a boy. It's a boy.
Damn, I forget.
Fat ass, stop being a fucking Twinkie right now, you fat ass. Shut the fuck up, bro.
Can I hear myself? Exactly, bitch. Stop talking.
Bro, that's not me. Fucking live, bro.
Party chat.
Rock your shit.
Yo, Iron Man.
Bro, dude, Hollywood, bro. Dude, just because you wear the fucking aura skin and you have the fucking driver pickaxe, dude, bro, you're
you
not sweating your ass.
Your Stop talking, bro.
Yo, imagine wearing the Iron Man skin, bro. It's not season 2, chapter 4, and it's not 2020. It's 2021, you stupid ass.
Yeah, here's
asshole.
The thing. I was doing this for the fucking combo because it actually looks kind of nice, in my opinion. Okay, bro, I don't give a fuck about other people's opinions.
Okay, well,
okay,
then
I don't know. What did he do? Nothing.
Like, why y'all hating on a man? Y'all probably don't even got a skin still hating on that
y'all
man.
Y'all just hate on random people, bro. Y'all weird, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, he got the most goodest combo in the lobby right now. No cap.
Probably one of the good. It's like,
bro, look at his pickaxes. Look at his back, bro. Look at this man's skin. He got the goodest combo.
Who wears a soccer skin? Nobody wears a fucking soccer skin.
Hey, chicken skin, come see. I'm gonna invite you to my party.
I'm already in your party. I'ma go in party chat.
Wait, hello?
Ooh, you mine.
Can anybody add me?
What skin are you?
Get your ass on that bed and get ready for the night of your life.
I'm the crystal.
Alright. Get your ass on that bed and get ready for the night of your life.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Who is that?
I said that's your mom last night because, dude, bro, she kept screaming.
Oh my god.
Bro, you gotta shut the fuck up about my mama.
Oh, mama.
Nah, bro, nobody gives a fuck.
Bro, y'all still talking?
Yo, what? Yo, you gotta shut up. Don't leave the party channel.
Dude, that was really what
Hollywood. Don't leave the party channel, ma.
Hollywood!
What the hell do you want,
bro? I'm gonna invite you.
Alright.
He's called different a faggot, bro.
Hold on.
These kids are so weird, bro. They're arguing, bro.
Bro, so are you, faggot. You gotta shut up.
Yeah, bro, who is what you actually were, bro? You were arguing, bro.
Pussy? I fucking shut up, pussy.
Bruh, dude, you literally have an ass mic.
So? You just have a mic, dumbass.
Guys, go to party chat.
Sound like a whole ass girl, bitch. You fuck. Fucking pussy.
Hey, Lennon, go to party chat. Dude, bro, these motherfuckers are annoying. Lennon, do you want to leave the game? Yeah, let's go.
Kinda, because somebody keeps on trying. Some dude keeps on trying to rape me.
Okay, let's go. Hey, Lennon, what do you want to do though? Get money. I'm a definition of a bandit. Take your heart from out of tens, done saying she.
Or OGs that we met.
Mm-hmm.
There.
We met a lot of OGs. But dude, bro, who the fuck kept saying the N-word though?
Black dude.
Nah, bro, dude, they sounded white as hell. Dude, bro, this skin is actually pretty dope though. Dude, bro, okay, they need to add a freaking pickaxe, which is straight up just your bare hands. Like, dude, bro, you should... fuck my knee. Like, dude, bro, you should be able to use your straight up bare hands. Like, wouldn't that be dope?
You get one wood per
no, dude,
hit.
Bro, no, it's still the same thing, but... Dude, bro, for Iron Man, it could be, like, his lasers.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should play another, creative fill. And,
I swear to God, if you say act gay as hell, I'm gonna kill you.
No, act
toxic. Dude, I just realized that I still have 2,100 V-Bucks, and I have no idea what the fuck to do with them. I'll probably wait for tomorrow night's item shop.
Dude, it's 4:36 and Jack still isn't on.
Fucking bitch! Here's the thing, I can just put on Aura. Yeah, I'm gonna put on like a sweaty ass combo. Well, it's like a really sweaty back bling that I might have.
Oh man.
Is Goldilocks sweaty? Fuck it, it is now. What's like a sweaty pickaxe that I might have? Let's see.
Capes make the sweaty things. A
billion
times.
Casemaker?
Capes.
Capesmaker. What's that?
Like, if you get a cape, like, on your combo, like, whatever it is, it makes it 1,000 times better.
Dude, I have the banner cape. That's sweaty.
Yeah, that is extremely sweaty. Dude, isn't the, like, the mint style of, like, the, Codename Elf sweaty as brick?
No. Far as hell from sweaty.
I feel like, basically...
Alright, I got my sweaty combo on.
I feel like basically all the girl skins are the sweaty skins.
I mean, there are some sweaty boy skins, but I mean, not many. I don't really know what they are, though. Whatchamacallit? Arctic Assassin. That skin isn't really that sweaty, but I mean, it can be.
I have a question. Does Raven's portal kind of go good with this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I really have no idea what I'm gonna use to get V-Bucks on, though. Let's hope that next item shop is good. Like, bro, to be honest, this item shop isn't that good. Like, dude, bro, it's pretty shitty. Like, dude, bro, I mean, Moisty Merman, I mean, it's okay. But, I mean, it's not that good. Mertank? The fuck? Alright, are you almost done with your combo?
I just have to do one more thing.
Alright, here, then give me a sec because I'm going to grab ice cream.
Okay.
And you motherfuckers coming with me, bitch. Alrighty. I need to find some caramel one. Alright, Landon, don't ready up. Do not ready up. All of these are fucking broken. Like, most of them are fucking broken.
Done.
Hang on one sec. There we go. I found a fucking caramel one. Did you ready up?
Okay, so,
Alright, well, it's good that I'm back at my chair.
Okay,
alrighty,
I need to change my emotes. I have to change my emotes.
Alright, go in game chat and be, like, really, really, annoying. 3, 2, 1.
Love some. Play songs by Devilish.
I'm in the middle of my ball. Come on, Pops. I'm Pops and Mom.
Hello?
What's this heck?
Bro, your skin is ugly. Same with yours, bro. Dude, y'all aren't even sweaty.
Guys, rate my skin, bro. Rate my cat skin, bro.
Dude, bro. Ready. Dude, that is a 0 out of 10, bro. Dude, not even close.
Oh my god, bro.
Sweaty.
This is a sweaty skin, bro. What are you talking about? This
bro,
sweaty.
How the fuck is that sweaty?
This is sweaty, bro. This cat is gonna sweat on your balls, bro. Believe it or not, bro.
Dude,
this
bro,
cat
bro.
Is so sweaty.
Bro. No, dude.
What's
this cat
bro,
joined
dude.
The phase, bro.
Hey, soccer
this
skin. Hey, nice.
No,
that's sweaty.
This cat is so good. Me and his mom are vibing, man. You need to do that vibing. Like, nobody messing with this cat, too, man.
This is just funny listening to the cat.
Oh,
cat
vibing,
man. Alexa, play Tokyo like you hate me. Guys, can I show everybody a glitch? Alexa.
Alexa, suck my balls.
Do this emote with me?
Hey! And I'll be official.
Bad! Okay. Everybody do it, and now watch this.
Bro, let me do it, bro. Damn.
What?
Finally, bro. Everybody line up.
Bro, cat poop, my guy.
Oh my gosh, you're blood.
Alexa, play Demons Are Here.
Alexa, play Demon Slayer.
The is empty. All demons are here that can't talk about. It's only a door to go.
Hey, Google.
10K subscribers.
Stop. Play Robbery by Juice WRLD.
Bruh.
Why do I always do bunny hops after I land?
Alright, peace. All
right, peace. Alexa, play Demon Time.
Here's Demon Time. Okay. I like Skin Pizza. Amazon Music.
Yo, Lennon, dude, bro, go to party chat because, dude, bro, none of these fucking losers are sweaty. Landon, go to party chat because none of these losers are sweaty.
Oh. remember not to murder my Alexas after I've done it like 55 times.
Brandon. Go to party chat because none of these people are sweaty. Alright, yeah, let's just go play some actual games. Let's go.
You know what we should do?
What?
Squad fills.
Nah, bro.
Okay. Dude, I really thought Jack was gonna get on.
Yeah. He was supposed to.
Yeah, but then he didn't.
Yeah, were you gonna stay up all night? Were you? What?
I might. Something.
What's that?
People say that Toon Meows is based off of Bendy.
Yeah, it is.
And I agree with them. Because
it's because it is.
Yeah, because like, the skin is supposed to be somewhat of a copy of somebody from the game. And the tuna can is actually supposed to be bacon suit. Pickaxe, I actually don't know. Wait, actually, I think I know how they got the idea of the tune bells.
Meowsel's bells.
Mm-hmm. Dude, you know what's scary?
What?
Those 360 videos where you're supposed to, use a VR for them.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, those things terrify me.
How?
I don't know.
Dude, bro. I might get the flash and then quick bite. So then, like in the game, sometimes like it'll glitch out, and then it'll put you right by them. Wait, when is my next V-Box? Let's see, All I need to do is level up once, and then I can get that. I can get the second V-Bucks on page 3. So then I'll have 2,200, so then I can get the flash button.
You know an interesting fact?
What's that?
If you get everything on that page, on like a page, what you're actually supposed to do, it'll open like, I just forgot what I was talking about.
You said that it would open something if you complete a item shop page.
No, not an item shop. Page.
A battle pass page?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure something will happen when you complete.
Yeah, if when you complete one of them, you're able to get the skin on the page.
Oh wait, now I remember what I was about to say.
Dude, I just realized something. The Voyage Sunny is basically the Billie Eilish skin.
Yeah, but do you know what I was actually gonna say?
What?
That every time you get, like, every time you complete a page, and let's say you have everything on all the last pages, you can continue on moving on. Little thing.
Yeah. Hey, one sec. I'm gonna listen to Axe to Grind. Here, let's go to the location I marked so then we can do some challenges because I really, really want to get the flash bundle.
Dude, you know what I feel like?
You feel like
feel
becoming
like,
God?
I feel like one time it's gonna take me like this. Like,
hang on one sec. Has the battle bus launched? The fuck? Bro, why didn't you ready up? Bro, are you gonna ready up? Bitch, I hear you. Dude. Hello. Dude. Bro.
Quit eating ass and ready up. Bruh. Ready the fuck up. Bitch. Bitch, ready up. Bruv. Random. Brought Landon. Did you go to the bathroom or something? Hello? Is anybody even there? Landon, bro, I just heard you move. Nice try, bro. Hello?
Hello?
Landon?
Landon?
Hello?
Hello?
I hear something moving, bro. Landed. Dude! Dude, I was gone for a couple of seconds.
That's it, bro. You're pissing me off.
Landon.
Landon.
Fucking annoying little bitch. Alright, chat, so we're doing some challenges. Wait, am I still streaming? Yeah.
Hey chat. We're actually gonna get the flash skin. Boom. Now we got 2,200. No going back. Yeah. Clip. Yeah, sure. My name is Barry Allen. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's see. It's like a fast glider. Like something that like drags yellow. Something like this is sort of what we're dealing with now. Let's see, we'll do it for that. I'm on Smoko. Leave me alone, I'm on Smoko. nah, bro. What you like, yo? Yeah. No, 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 no. What you want, flight, yo? Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, you always gotta be friendly. The flash skin. The flash back bling, which is. Ooh. Power drained. Aw, oh, nah, bro. That one's dope. This one also has power drained. Wait. Oh, right! Yeah, this one. That's fuck boy. Alrighty, what's it called? Collect stone from the aftermath. Yeah, that's easy enough. Alright, so we got the flash. Now we got this fuck boy. This fuck boy. Ooh, nice magazine. Is that porn? I'm full. Well. Now. More food. And. Wait, someone said that Fortnite gave them more refunds, so yeah, we'll see that in a little bit. Ready. Chat, now we are moving to the couch. Because, yeah, I want to get comfy. Okay, so I just have to get 100 stone. Best fuck boy. I mean, the reds kind of match. Pretty sure I just gotta get some stone and we chillin'. I got enough. Yeah, bro, I feel a lot faster with this skin. Landon. Chat, I'm so sorry. Chat, I'm so sorry about him. He's being completely disrespectful towards streaming. So, I'm gonna leave that party. Found the UFO. Wait, am I right by a hotspot? Bony Burbs might be a hotspot, to be honest. Okay, shoot it down. No. Don't abduct me. Fuck you! Bitch, let's go, bitch. Miss me, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, Bibbs. Don't find me. Midgies, okay, alrighty. The real flash now, bitch! Best fuck, boy! Damn, that flash be fast. Just for the fun of it. We're gonna have some fun. Go, bitch. Come on, bitch, show yourself. Alrighty.
Got you. Ready. Let's let it heal. Let it heal, let it heal. Fuck you, bitch. Buddy, I was being friendly. Hey, man, what a bitch. Ready, chat. We're gonna see if anybody's on. No. Nobody's fucking on. Wait, what's this? Collect different IoTech weapons. So I would have to get, let's see, ray gun. Dude, I don't know why, but every single person is basically saying that Peter is Wanda is gonna adopt Peter. Like, I mean, I can sort of see that coming because, I mean, it's a possibility that Aunt May might pass away. So, yeah. Aunt May could pass away and, Peter will have nobody. So then Wanda will adopt him. Dude, that actually would be a really, really, good way to, like, end the Marvel movies. Like, Wanda adopting Peter. Like, that would be pretty cool. Dude, that is a fine piece of meat. Flash skin is actually pretty cool. I like it. Diggs, you forgot about it. And if you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I'm currently scrolling through TikTok. Sec, there's something that you can do that'll give you the Hammerhead Morty pickaxe for free. So let's see. Okay, now let's try restarting my game. See if it works. Yeah, it doesn't work. Thank you. Hang on one sec, guys. This new PlayStation Plus bundle. And it kinda looks like, what do we call it? Spider-Man. So, let's see. PlayStation Plus. It says that there's a new bundle out. Yup, there is. Do I need PlayStation Plus? Bitch. But yeah, and one of my friends, that kid landed, he's giving me a $25 Fortnite card. So one sec, I'm gonna join him back. Hey, Landon, you there?
Landon.
Landon. Okay, chat. I think he's asleep. When I literally leave for just a couple minutes. Well, no, for literally just a couple seconds, okay. Red versus blue rumble. I like this. Alrighty. Smoke out. Yeah, and then if when I get that $25 PlayStation gift card, I'll probably get. Okay, what the fuck?
An apple.
Hello. What is going on? Yo, who said you're an apple and a pickle? Like, who says I'm an apple and a pickle? Damn it. No. Bro! Dude, they need to take that out. You're gonna finish your extra me whipped cream and you're going to fucking like it. How? Okay, dude, I must have. Nice truck in the vent.
no, no. Dude, there needs to be a fucking barrier. Bruh, out. There's no barriers, so then you literally can't do shit. Alrighty. Chat. I might just go level up because I mean, yeah, like I'm gonna complete most of these challenges. So yeah, let me try to grind with these challenges, and yeah. Or am I just gonna sleep? Because yeah. Because, yeah, I'm getting sort of tired. Okay, so let's see. I have 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 22. Wait. No, dude, that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 27. I have 27 loadouts. Alrighty, chat. Well, I'm gonna hop off for the night. And yeah, leaving you with him. Have a good night, guys, and good night. Sleep well, and goodbye.